1,567 new COVID-19 cases have been reported. This takes the number of confirmed cases above 613,000. Another 149 more COVID-19 related deaths were reported. As at last night, Gauteng had reported 54 deaths, the highest from the other provinces. The total number of COVID-19 related deaths in South Africa are now 13,308, and the recovery rate from this virus is still at 84%.